We are.
Select your hero.
Always Zarya. Always Zarya. Gotta get that bubble game on. And honestly, I'm finding this to be way more helpful than just me doing it alone, because doing it alone, I just kind of lose myself in doing it and just don't really pay attention here since I'm talking and it through and like talking through all the decisions I'm making. It's actually helping a lot. I'm actually very surprised, pleasantly surprised. So, I think that I've improved a little bit, if anything, on the bubbles. Sometimes I still just, like, bubble as a reflex at a very terrible time. But otherwise, I think I'm pretty solid with the bubble improvements. Time to reap. Little animation. Just, I'm saying everything that rhymes with reap. Sleep. Jeep, I think, is one of the. It's just the most. Everything that rhymes with reap. Just because. I don't think we're winning this one, staying up here. Oh, they're not coming out the main door. Oh, they got a Zarya. I'm backing up. Bubble that guy. Are you gonna make it? McCree, what the heck, man? Yeah, I saw it. Bad bubble. Should have bubbled a little bit earlier. Uh-oh. The lag. You can see as my ping slowly rises. No one shot him. Pretty good team. They know I. Are you actually coming up here? You know that, like, you're. Uh oh. The whole team's here. Well, I'm backing out. Ah. Could have bubbled. Could have bubbled. Oh, they're all here. Okay, I'm powered up, I guess. Oh, surprising. Got two of them. Hopefully that's time enough to get the rest of the team. Zarya came back. Not enough to get the rest of the team. Khaleesi. If Khaleesi was played by Zarya, that whole season one thing with her and Khal Drogo would be the other way around. Game of Thrones! Game of Thrones! You were the beginning of the stream, or if you've just been watching all of the videos from this stream, you know that I was having some big bug in here. You know that there's going to be, you know that temperature-wise, I was not in a very happy place. Now, most people would still consider 71 not a very happy place. But I do. My standards are different. The Zarya projectile is very much like Pharah's. Oh no, I'm stuck. Wait, where did they come from? Let's watch the replay. No, they actually just went around. How very unfortunate for me. I don't think we're winning this one. I have a very big inkling. Yeah, yeah. Bad bubble. Bad bubble. Who's coming back? Thank you. McCrudles. Was that a good bubble? Not really. It's gonna be tough to hold here. Really tough. Getting a temporary setback. Was a little bit too aggressive there. I think this Zarya actually has very similar problems to me in how she plays. Oh no. Because I many times run backwards in a straight line, making it very easy for me to be shot. So does this Zarya. I don't know what I was thinking going against a ulted soldier. Like a normal person. So surprisingly, we are home. Oh, are you here? Hey, no one's there for that. Battle. Give their Zarya charge. Gave all of them charge because I didn't kill anyone. Play of the game. I'm actually gonna cut this one short. And I'll just make one long. I think that makes more sense. Traveling to Hanamu. just grab both sides of this one. Select your hero. Now, Zarya was a way better Zarya than me. I think one of the biggest reasons is because of positioning. She was always with her team. She was always behind her team. Not behind, but... she was always in the middle of the team. Never really going out ahead, and that's something I still have the tendency of doing. Even though, a lot better. I used to just go. That's what I did. Just went. I used to play a lot of McCree, and I played very forward with McCree. You know, he can. He has a really long shot, but I played very forward with him to use the flashbang. That. Kind of made me cater towards the running forward and going crazy. Matthias, come back. I need you here. Alright. This guy seems to know what he's doing. Okay, it's full charge. Too far. Back up. That's one thing I actually have to practice. I go into these very focused modes. You probably notice by now. I even tilt my head forward. Whenever I watch it, I find it very funny that I do that. But I do that, and whenever I'm doing that, it's very much, you can notice that I am paying attention only to what I am doing in the action of the game and nothing else. And that is bad because I should be paying attention to the kill feed, to my health. When I'm talking about it, I can do all of it and still focus on the game. I'm still able to do that. But, whoa. Chill. Okay, I'm gonna die. That was just this bad. Both of our tanks are here. You go, Rhino, you go. Well, we have four people there. That's all right. Saving the Rhiney. Couldn't do it. Died again. Really bad. I would try. I'm actually gonna do a segment of me just practicing that. I can jump. I know I can jump with this. As long as you're not bothering. Our team killed most of them. There's no way we're losing the point. Her Mercy killed the soldier. Good attack, Mercy. Good attack, Mercy. Right? We got it. Yeah, they're not gonna make it. Brutal Pain. Was he on our team? I never know. I just called him by the character. Yeah, he was. Not bad. I mean, it's a turret win. Not really a E win. Holy hammer! Terrible stats.
Select your hero.
I wonder how well this stream's actually streaming. I wonder how this stream is streaming. Because I am having terrible upload speeds here. Very bad. And I hate when this happens. The screen doesn't turn off when you shoot it. Really pisses me off. Cursed world do I live in? Can't turn the screens off. The only thing I live for. I need to turn this. No. But yeah, I should totally practice the hop. I'm gonna leave it for another day. I'll leave that for another day. Alright, Reiny. I'm gonna be doing my job. Matthias. That's usually the only person whose name I know. Usually. Reinhardt's. Oh, hello. Oh, they're all there. Cool. I got all of them. I got all of them. You can do it, team. You can do it. All right, Reinie, we just have to keep pushing. They're perfectly happy where they are. Keep pushing. Is Reinie still alive? Nope. No, wait, he is. All right, Matthias, let's keep pushing. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Over here. Oh, am I alone? I'm alone. Matthias, keep pushing. What the heck, man? Yeah, there we go, there we go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was a good little combo there. We got it, we got it. Alright, if we can do a unified push like this, we're good. Let's go, Reinie. I'm just going in. Oh, hello. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Not much question there. I went alone. Temporary setback. All right. Matthias, let's go. Are we triple tanking? We're triple tanking. Yeah, yeah. I know, buddy. Yeah, I'm behind you. I'm behind you, bro. Oh. I was 1 second away from that. Well, that's me not knowing the map very well. Let's watch it. That's stuck on the wall there. You get stuck wherever you get stuck. Gotta know the map. Or turn around. So I did want to keep shooting. Ah! Oh no! Was that a terrible? A little bit. Mercy, are you with me? We're gonna launch a sneak attack. Yes. No. All right, mercy, 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 mercy. Are you back? Do you survive? You didn't survive? No, you didn't. I haven't seen that yet. It's a good tactic. The shaky. But who's alive? Not Reinhardt. How are they killing us? What? Hello, you. Yeah, I'm staying up here. You go do your thing. Oh, hello. I can't reach her. I'm not giving up It is really useful to be up there. Yeah. Gonna have to wait a little bit. Many times people ask to group up, but they keep going. It's just, it doesn't work like that. We had 8 minutes. We're throwing it away. We really are. We really are throwing it away. Alright, I'm going upstairs. And I'm staying upstairs. Despite popular... Is that Matthias? Oh, hello! Here I am. Here I am. Alright. Yeah, Matthias went Pharah. Oh, they have a shield. That's the problem. Tracer can take care of Bastion. The turret, though. The turret has a deadlock on everyone. Oh. Okay. I can hold it, I can hold it. Yeah! Kill me! I got it, I got it.
My will is unbroken. My ultimate is charging.
Sombra online.
Alright. I'm gonna stick with the... Killed one person? Not very good.
Temporary setback.
Yeah. I'm the only tank.
Diva online.
Ah. Get out. Diva, I don't know what... I'm just playing badly now.
Enemy turret.
Playing really bad.
Heroes never die.
Really poorly.
Enemy turret ahead.
We have 36. Well, not much we can do with you with 21. Boom, let's go. I think I'm going faster.
10 seconds. We're out of time. Attack.
Maybe not. Maybe not. That Torbjorn looked like he has the derpy eyes. Did I improve my bubble at all in this game? No. Yeah, he still got me. Pretty good. Got everyone he got with his ult. Yeah. did a lot of killing, but it wasn't really him. Huh. A weird one for attack. First point, all six of us were there. Alright. I should just keep searching. I'm gonna break the video. I will be right back.